Welcome here from Nürtingen in Germany to our online seminar on green infrastructure. What is green infrastructure? Well, simply speaking, it's the opposite of grey infrastructure. You find grey infrastructure everywhere in our cities. Roads, bridges, the embankment you see here in the back. All of this is grey infrastructure, and it usually serves only one function. And it very often has a negative impact on our natural foundations. Green infrastructure is the opposite approach. The objective of green infrastructure is to enhance and to preserve the natural elements of our environments in cities, villages, and in the wider landscape. These strategic objectives are connectivity and multifunctionality, because multiple functions bring multiple benefits. Look, for example, at the fish pass here in the back. It has only recently been established. Its function is to reconnect the fish routes on the River Neckar, so it has a biodiversity objective. But there are more functions related to it. The whole environment has been redesigned so that people have now a much better accessibility to the river. Children can play with the water and experience nature. And there's also a cultural benefit. You see this 100 years old stone wall. It has been made visible again. So there is a huge benefit for human well-being and for the local economy. It is this integrated approach that makes green infrastructure so relevant for the planning professions, for political decision makers, and for society as a whole. In our seminar, we will look at European practices, and we will talk to international experts about strategies and methods in the field. The seminar will be coordinated here from my office in Nürtingen, together with my colleague Anna, who is in Budapest. So how will we meet? Here in our online seminar room. This is our virtual platform where we can meet synchronously, share our webcams and voices. We can meet our experts and collaborate in small groups. You can join in from everywhere in the world, depending on your time zone, of course. And even with your smartphones, when you are on the way back from the university. This seminar is not only about the concept of green infrastructure. It is also about explorative and collaborative learning. The participants will look for green infrastructure potential in their personal local environment. And this knowledge will be documented on our seminar wiki. You can see it here. Here we have all the organizational information, but also the small groups, and the participants will document cases and exchange ideas here. You can see here, for example, all the case studies we gathered last year in our seminar on planting design. It's knowledge that comes together from different parts in the world. So we are looking for people who are really eager to explore the other and to see diversity and to learn from how landscape architecture is conducted in different parts of the world. So if this is interesting for you, you can join us. We start at the end of October. You can register online. You will find all the information at the end of this video. So see you soon online.